on fire at a home at Woodland Drive in Tewksbury. Command reporting radio broadcast that the house was vacated earlier today. So no one inside. Defensive operations only. Looks like a fire already came from the house.